Yeah, cause there's a day in life that every person loses a relative that they love, and those are the days we call sadness. So listen to me and express your feelings.
It was about the year of 1988. My sister Joseph Aguilar died with the stuff to a chest plate. I don't even know why my sister had to die. Even my older brother Roger having thoughts of suicide. Oh man, I don't know if I could take this anymore. My mama on the grind, grind while she had to go. She was running, man, I didn't understand. She was lying on the floor with a hole in the chest, damn. I'm feeling pain in my heart, can I take it no more? Visualizing my sister screaming my name with a pistol. Know why you do me this way, why you do me so bad? I'm just a youngster living in the street without a dad.
What would you do when the world's coming down on you? In the days of sadness, yes, I'm drunk in sadness.
I try to maintain, I try to keep my head up, but every time I look up, it's like it really won't let up. I try to leave what's in the past and never look back, but every time I think about it, I just break down and come back. It hurt me deep in my soul because she's long gone. I'ma be feeling this pain inside my heart until I die home. It's like you fall into a state we call depression. Never receive no answer, but you got so many questions. It's hard to realize that time is passing you by and don't understand why so many people cry. Set me free into the sky like a bird. I'm going insane and losing all my damn nerves.
What would you do when evil's pressing you? In the days of madness, yes, I'm talking madness.
And to my older brother Roger in the pen, you know I love you, fool. Remember we were young and didn't even have a book. Couldn't get nothing to eat, we were so poor. Didn't even have a bed, we slept on the floor. Sometimes I wonder if this life was really supposed to be. Living in poverty with a low income family. Living day by day basis through the struggle with life. Wondering if we had enough money to